Lyric done. Lyric done. Hold. Controls view play. Dimmed. Button. Record.
Okay. Well, I decided I won't go to the shops today. I won't go. I'm going to go there tomorrow. And I thought I'd have a sleep until 10 o'clock today and then I'd have breakfast. Yeah. So, I'm going to quickly get dressed because I am going downstairs this afternoon to a discussion group, so I thought, maybe I should be getting dressed now just so that I don't have to worry about it later. Yeah. I'm pretty much going to have, I don't know what I should have, steak on bread or, you know, toast or whatever. Hey, I forgot to get, oh, that's alright, I'll just put shorts on for now and I'll put another shirt and bra on this afternoon, is what I'll do. It's a bit cool today. Little bit cool. Yeah, I think I'll have steak on toast, I think. Or steak with poached eggs. Oh, yum. Drum steak and poached eggs. Oh, yum. Yum. I'm going to put my hair up. I'll just put a shirt and bra on this afternoon. Oh, yum. Really do need to brush my hair today. And then I'm going to buy a new hairbrush from the hairdresser. Because, yeah, I need one. Well, I really do need a new hairbrush. Okay. I reckon I might be doing crumb steak on toast. Yes. I think I might do that. Yeah.
Record. New recording. Controls. Dead. Pause. Record. Done. Record.
Well, I'm doing steak on bread, and I've cleaned up the bench, and there's still a few crumbs on there. Oh, God. I've decided definitely to do steak on bread. Oh, yuck, there's crumbs everywhere. Ooh.
My God. Heading.
Yuck. There is crumbs everywhere. Yuck. Get them away. That's how messy crumbed steak really is. It is very messy. Oh well. What can you do about it? Fix this stupid phone up. Mm-hmm. bag. So I'll just leave it there. And I'm gonna get a spatula thing to. This is like a really big piece of steak. Really big. It's going to get all over the bloody pan. Oh, yuck. Crumbs everywhere now. That out in the bin, stuff everywhere. Oh, yuck. Okay, now I need to know what time it is. Set the timer, I think. Oh god, crumbs everywhere now.
Messages. App Store. Orientation locked, 10:07 a.m. Messages.
So at 10:17 I need to turn that over. Ooh, okay. I've got crumbs literally everywhere, like physically everywhere. They're everywhere, and I'm going to clean up after I've cooked. Which also means I get time to do the dishes when I am cooking my steak. 17 past 10, I can turn the steak over. Okay, now there's crumbs all over the kitchen. Ooh, yuck. Ooh, hang on. Like stuff all over my kitchen dish rack. Everywhere. Is everywhere. I'm gonna make coffee too. Oh, I'm gonna make bloody coffee. Thank you. stove is a bit stupid, doesn't work properly. Oh well, what can you do, I guess? This steak smells yummy. So now I'm going to do the dishes while I'm cooking. Takes 20 minutes to cook a piece of crumb steak. It's going to take me 20 minutes to do the dishes, possibly a bit less. And here it smells yum. Yum. like literally crumbs everywhere now. Tell me the time. Come on.
4G, 10:15 AM.
Okay. Alright. Bloody perfect. Yes. Good. Very bad. Very, very bad. Very bad. Steak. Very naughty. Naughty. Well, I wasn't cooked, so I'm going to look on bread.
Messages. 4G, 10:18 AM. Orange, reach, Bluetooth, 74% bad. Recording. Recording. Nine notes. 4G, 10 orientation, 10:18. WordPress.
18. Okay, so 28 minutes. We're all gonna make coffee. Yeah, make a Karen will want a cup of tea soon, so I'm not going to have just a little amount of water for me, it will be for her too. See if she wants to come over. see if she wants a cup of tea. So, oh yeah? So I'm gonna do onion. Do some onion and I'm gonna do some tea. I'm having it up anyway. Really big plate of a really big plate. get my phone out of the road. Put it over here. What am I supposed to do? Over. Make sure not to cook on the other side. See what time it is.
Messages. 10:27 AM.
Oh yeah. That's alright. Very slow, don't do anything quick. Don't do nothing fast at all, nothing. But even if you go slow, you can hurt yourself. Thank you. I'm in a hurry to do this without rushing too much. done. Dishes because I know that the water is reaching out. I know that I don't have to do anything much. Oh, yeah. This is why I've got rather hot water here, because I know that bloody dishes need hot water to be washed properly. And I did used to do the dishes under the faucet, under the tap, but obviously that's wasting too much water, and the government has noticed that some people are using too much water, so I thought, well, okay, I will just change how I do the dishes than I have, and it's actually working better anyway. It's working a lot better. Working an awful lot better than it used to. And I feel like I can be more efficient in the kitchen because I know I'm going to make a mess. But I also know that when I've cleaned up at the sink, it'll be easier to clean up the mess because the sink's clean, there's no dishes to do. And if I wipe up the sink, there's nothing to actually fix and just clean up the mess. Which is a good thing. Now I get time to make bread, sandwiches, toast. I get time to make it the way people want to have it now, without having all of this first. Might do that and cut the steak in half, and then I'll run it onto the steak. Then I'll get ready to make toast. Righty, so I can cut that in half now. the dishes. Actually done something constructive. Wow. Now I have to bring that over here and clean up that side. Oh yuck. There's like stuff everywhere. And now I have to use detergent to get it off. Oh, yuck. Crumbs everywhere. Oh, yeah. first drink. I'm now doing toast. Because I know that Karen is going to want some. Oh god. Two plates to the side. Well, I'm making my yummy cup of coffee. It's going to be very nice. I'm going to have... I'm going to have steak on bread with bloody tomato sauce. Oh, yum, I love nice, crunchy, yummy, crispy toast. Crispy fried mushrooms. I was making a joke on YouTube a few years ago about, no offence to the Islamic people who may watch this, but we were writing stuff on a video and someone said crispy fried Muslims, and I thought, oh, okay, I know there's a lot of people that have a lot of racial hatred, but you know, going that far as to say crispy fried Muslims, oh my god. But anyway, I love crispy fried toast. And what about crispy fried chicken? Yum. And at some stage, there are some people around... there are some people around the world who will not eat pork. But don't worry, you're not getting any. I'm going to be the one to eat it. At some stage, I'm doing roast... I am doing slow cooked pork belly, and I will also be doing oven roasted pork at some stage. I don't know when or how, but I'll be doing something along those lines. Oh yes, won't that be lovely? I'll put the butter back in the fridge, and I'll put the rest of my steak in a box for Karen for later. Heat it up a little bit in the microwave for her, is what I'll do. I'll just do what I need to do, and that will be it. Yes, 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 that'll be it. put the bread away. If Karen comes over, she can have a steak sandwich later. Alright, because I've got the resources to actually do it. Whenever she comes, because I said, hey, come and have a bit of steak on bread, it is very yum. So that's my choice to give her steak on bread. Guys, that is my choice. A bit of crumbs and a bit of onion on top of that. Top of my toast. Oh, yum. Mmm. I'm now going to put the rest in a box for her for later. Yum. Oh, yum. I love crumb steak. I love it. It's beautiful. Ah, yum. Have to get the box over here to tip it in the box. That is going to her later. Come on, steak, get in the box. Come on, in the box. Get in there. Okay, tip all the crumbs and all the onion on top. Somebody is going to love it. That is going on their bread later. On my bread, I'm having tomato sauce. And it's going to be nice. It's going to be bloody beautiful. Fucking, yum. Now, I do wish I'd done a poached egg, but the steak is quite thick. So, put that in the fridge. I could even have that later, I can have it later, but still. Oh, I forgot to get the sauce out of the fridge, shit. No, I forgot to put milk in there. I really forgot to put milk in my coffee. Oh no. Okay, so I need to put milk in it. Oh yeah, the milk's still all right. Come on, coffee, where are you? Oh shit, that's enough milk. Now I've got to put... sauce on my toast, put that on the table. Put water in my coffee, put that on the table. And then eat. Yum. Yum. How come? Oh, Jesus. What's wrong with Jonathan's mentally retarded head? He really got to mess up when she's not even home. She's not home and he is ringing up her phone, leaving messages. He is so fucking retarded. He is such a retarded person. He is the worst I've ever seen, ever. Mentally retarded. He's so mentally retarded, I just can't believe he lives here. Well, guys.
Record. Heading. Audio. Wave. New record. Duration. 1 hour. 1 minute. 55 seconds.
That's me done for cooking. That's me done with cooking, and I have taste tested my dinner, and my sandwich that I've bitten into a few times is like so yum. So I'm going to resume eating, and I'll do another recording very soon.
New record, true date, control, pause recording.